What do we have today? Huh. AMT. 125th scale. Super detailed. Model FB. Bented panel. Bruhoff van. Adult collectible intended for ages 21 plus. So this product must be for adults. Huh. Interesting. Miller High Life. It's a beer truck. Ugh. We're gonna look at the box art. Movable fully titanium suspension, 125th scale model, over 19 inches long, 2-position. Detail your trailer with all new decals. There's the trailer again. There's the doors. That's when you put your tires together. That's also in the instructions, which we're going to look at later. That's the rear, if it's underneath. Get the tractor to complete your build. GMC Astro 95 truck tractor. We're going to look at the back. Okay, we have trailer panels, our tubing, scale level 3, glue and paint, that's our little guy, 21. These are all our parts, but we're just going to talk about in a minute. Miller High Life. That's kind of strange for an AMT manufacturer truck. But I love it, though. We're going to look at these parts. Then we're going to look at the Astro 95 parts. Miller High Life official licensed product. Something over there. There's what the box looks like. We're going to look at the parts.
Friends. I'm Hunter.
I'm Lisa. That's my Julie.
I'm Mitchell. Kayla's hero.
We the life of the- I can't even hug my daughter anymore without feeling her boobs.
Just high fives from now on. Okay.
Save this for later. So here is our trailer sides. Here's our trailer sides. This is our trailer bottom. This is our trailer top. You can paint this gold like the box art. This is the other side. Now we're gonna look at the parts. These are all of our parts. I know the metal axle. Hates these. Yep. This is our front of the trailer. Our trailer front. Yep. This is our empty. This is our suspension. These are our mud flaps, and I don't even know what this is. Oh, we got our tubing, which just hung off. We have our pieces, more trailer pieces. We have what these are called. We have our rims. can have these, which are for the axles. These are our suspension parts. Our doors. There are 10 tires that go along with this kit. They're probably with the Astro 95. Let's see if I can find them. These are our chrome parts and our instructions. Our clear parts. These are instructions. Yep, we got our tires. 8 tires and our axles. We're gonna look at our parts of the Astro 95 next. Yep. These are all the parts you get in the Fruhot van and our decals. Miller High Life. This vehicle stops our river crossings, AMT. The Champagne of Beers. The Champagne of Beers. Made in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We're going to be building both of these in 2 different videos. This is just a part. Sorry for swearing. No, we have young audiences here. We have young audiences watching the show. For you younger audiences, I'm sorry for cussing. Gosh, these are hard to open with one hand. So these are our instructions. This trailer is extremely easy to build. My first trailer was the Coke Fruhoff trailer. You can order this trailer. I will have a link below. The tractor door panels, which are not, the tractor is not included. You will have to order that separately. The Astro 95, which we will look at the parts for next. Sorry, I shouldn't be listening to Justin Bieber right now. Even though he's one of my favorites. We should be looking at the AMT GMC Astro 95 truck tractor with Miller High Life on it. We're going to look at it a little bit. GMC Astro 95 truck tractor, Miller High Life, official licensed product. Adult collectible intended for ages 21 plus because it has the beer advertisement. We're going to look at some new computer things. Miller High Life decals. Those are the decals. Over 250 super detailed parts included. Tilting sleeper cab. Authentic Miller High Life decals for your tractor and trailer if you choose. Trailer not included. We just did the parts overview of that. We're going to be on the trailer in another video. Supercharged V8 7.1 Detroit diesel engine. Optional signal and dual exhaust system. Functional fifth wheel. Tool fuel tank options. There is again. the Miller High Life again. We're going to listen to that in a minute. Build AMT's complete line of Super Trunks. I have that one in my hands. We're going to be building that later. That one looks too complicated. That one's going to be that one, I'm going to build. I'm going to get it. And we're going to build it. There it is again. There's our parts overview. Parts molded in white. There's a lot of parts. There's our chrome parts. There's our tires. AMT. Steel level 3. Glue and paint required. 21 and older. Small parts. Definitely are small parts. GM optical license product. You could take your phone and scan it. Gonna rest right there. Get my phone. I don't want to show you guys my code. That's private. And I'm gonna show you what happens when you scan the QR code. See, we have my phone. Well, this is where it takes you. This is where it takes you. Well, this is where it takes you if you scan the QR code. This is just a fake example. Let's Google up some crap. Because I Google up Google Images. Nice. GMC box. We're gonna look at some parts now. Well, we're gonna look at our parts now. See? We have our cab. This is the inside of our cab. There are holes you have to drill out. I'm going to mark with a Sharpie and drill them out. We're going to rest them right there. There we go. There's a part that fell off. The tire rim. Two gigantic chrome trees. Huge chrome trees. Some of these might go to the tires, some of these might go to the engine. We don't know. There's our interior. Here's our interior parts. As soon as this came out, I literally told the whole school about this truck. And you know what some of the teachers said? Not till you're 21. Here are some of our tire parts. Well, this is it. Here are our round tanks. And our rooftop. I might be using that. We're gonna wait till we get some assembly done. I don't want to spoil the surprise for you guys. Our visors, which are off here. There are some tubes. Tubing, I don't know. I don't know what these are. Our Detroit diesel and our fifth wheel. There's a Detroit diesel. There's our transmission. There's our engine. These are our frame parts. These are more of our chassis parts. Even more of our chassis parts. And our instruction sheet. GMC Astro 95 Miller High Life. They have it in black and white. Why don't they have it in color, AMT? Like the Ladder Chief. They did it in color. Why didn't they do it in this one? Look, there we go. These are our huge instructions. You start with the engine, then you go to the wheels. Then we do basic chassis. Springs and drivetrain. Front axle. Engine to chassis. We flip. Then we do our chassis accessories. Interior. Windows interior. Cab accessories. And then we add our trailer.
Here I am, back in Boulder. Yep. I'm gonna look at their menu. Got the ST Genesis here. Yep. Security camera. That's their Transav in Japan. Anamaki's place, that's where we're at today. This is the outside studio. Sapporo. I think I want the make your own bowl. So that's their soda machine. The UST Genesis. It says Pepsi in Japanese. My uncle's just going to the restroom. Business station. And everything's written in Japanese. Pick up here. Oh, my order's ready.
Yeah, I'll get you a fork for that.
Thanks.
Yeah.
My food's ready. If you come here, you have to get the make your own bowl. If you ever come here, this is what I got. And we'll see you back in the workshop.
So here we are in my art room, watching the skeleton dance. Well, here's the Delganos Construction Company. There's my mask. There's the hard hat. We're watching the skeleton dance in my art room, if you remember that. If you want the video, full video, the link will be in the description.
So right now I'm at AT&T. I'm teaching my Aunt Julie how to use the iPhone 13. Something funny I did was I have
the same exact video playing on 1, 2, 3, 4 different phones. Four different phones. If you're from New York City or Tokyo or any of the bigger cities in like the world, you probably see these all the time. I live in a small town, so I'm not used to it. We're gonna get back to it. We're gonna get back to the workshop.
Well, we got some assemblies done. I'm actually behind my desk. We got some assemblies done. I've been using Plastrict Weld. This kit's gonna take me a while. So you may want to assemble this on a weekend. I'm gonna see you when... I'm gonna see you when everything is painted and decaled. Well, we got some assemblies done. The body's all painted. I did it just like the box art. I painted my rims gold. Gold. There are silver on the box. I did the square fuel tanks. This is gonna be a weathered up one. Because... Modern Miller truck. Well, this is what they look like. This is what they look like. I just wanted to Google and type it in. Well, this is the one I have. We will be building the Fruhoff trailer. Of course, the Astro, I'm going to choose to do it weathered. I'm going to make it weathered, beat up. Make it weathered, like there's some paint peels. Like there's paint peeling. Because I already see some paint peeling. Like there's paint peeling. The GMC logo is actually red in the real world. There it is. There's... It's gonna be, it looks weathered. And we'll see you at the final. Yes, the GMC Astro 95 with Miller High Life is complete. Okay, sorry, we have a LED popping out. It is complete. You can see it right there. Miller High Life is complete. The GMC Astro 95 is complete. I decided to do this like a weathered up and abandoned truck because the brewing company doesn't use these anymore in real life. I plan to wear a GMC shirt for this video, but mine's in the laundry. But I promise you when I review the GMC General, I will wear a GMC shirt. There's the red GMC logo. General Motors Corporation. I took a hobby knife and cracked the windshield on the passenger side. Miller High Life. I cracked some of the paint. There's the tires. I painted those gold. I painted them green for diesel because it has a Detroit diesel.
I'm going to show you. A Detroit Diesel. I personally have ADHD, so I tend to get a little fidgety. I get a little fidgety for sometimes. I get a little fidgety. There's the GMC logo. There's Miller High Life. Yep. But I promise you guys, when I review the trailer, I will wear a Wisconsin beer shirt. A Wisconsin beer shirt. When I review this. If you just want the trailer and you want to get a separate tractor, let's say, for example, oh, I just want the trailer and I don't like the look of the Astro 95. Let's just take that, for example. And you still want a GMC cab to pull your trailer. I highly recommend going with the... GMC General. Some truck tractor. You can order your Astro 95... Fruhoff trailer and GMC General in the or the cab of your choice in the description. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.